Grumpy Wolverine here. I thought we'd give you a little tour of the store and show you a few more ideas for Christmas gifts, stocking stuffers, or just whatever may be coming your way. We have a lot more items online than we have available in the store here. So if there's something you don't see, check out our website at www.wolverinesupplies.com. First off, we've got a very wide selection of movable targets, rolling targets, throwers, clays. There's, for all your plinking needs, for sure. A lot of good stuff there. Paper targets, restick targets. Got some gun safes in that. Don't recommend trying to ship those. They tend to be a little heavy, and the kind of offsets any savings you might get. We have a wide selection of big, small, little parts, little accessories, whatever you need. Over here for the shooters, if you're looking for some hearing protection, these Peltors and Champions and Caldwell, they give you quite a selection of hearing protection, colors, sizes, types, from electronic to non-electronic. For the lady in your shooting life, got the nice little Browning kits here with the pink ear protectors, the plugs, and a set of pink frame shooting glasses on them. We've also got the lady accessories, shooting locks. We've got a pile of here, if we can scan down the aisle over this way, we've got a pile of different AR add-ons from foregrips, fab defense stocks, all types of tactical add-ons that might be something that you're looking for. We've got some ergo grips, some tango down, some surplus ammunition that we can't ship. Always a good choice. Some nice Wolverine swag for that person in your life. You know, show them you love them by giving them a nice shirt or a hoodie. We've got our toques here. Good deal, nice warm toque. Our 25th anniversary logo on them. Makes a nice stocking stuffer for sure. We've got a wide selection of arms accessories. So rings, mounts, bases, flip-up sights, whatever you'd be needing on that line. The always popular Atlas AccuShot add-ons, the different types of monopods for the back end of your target rifles, the bipods themselves, the Atlas BT series, very, very popular. We've got a few different types of bipods on this side too. They're the Scorpions, the Champions. We haven't got any of the Harris bipods out on display, but we do have a pile of Harris bipods in different configurations. Always a good choice. Glock knife. I've been using one of these myself for quite a few years. Great value for dollar. They come with both the plain back blade and the saw back, so they call the field knife and the survival knife. Great knife, lasts you forever if you look after it. Got a good selection of pistol cases, the Wolverine Supply gun cases up there. A little bit of night vision out here on display. These are the multi-purpose binoculars. Again, something that if you want to do that midnight bird watching, always a good choice, because owls need to be watched too. Our lights here, flashlights, we've got the various types of Surefires, Streamlights, the Bushnells, the weapons lights themselves, the Streamlight TLR series, the 1s, 2s, 2s's. So the 1s have just a straight flashlight. The 2s and the 2s's have a flashlight and a laser set up on them. This is something for the hunter in your life. This is the Primos Blood Hunter. Basically what it is if you're tracking a wounded animal and it's getting dark, this here uses ultraviolet light to make the blood trail show up, so it makes it easier to follow. Always something to have, you may not use it all the time, but it'd be nice to have. I know there's times I could have used one. Nice to have in your backpack or stuck in your pouch. Got a decent selection of different types of game cameras or surveillance cameras, whatever you want to use them for. Got some Bushnells. Most everything we've got is Bushnell in the cameras. Some of them are set up for very good night use. Other ones are your regular just trail style cameras.
Got some Fox Pros. We're getting down on our Fox Pros. They've been moving out of here. Tis the coyote season out here in the prairies, so there's a lot of that going out the door. The little Primos dog catchers, very nice little calling unit. It portable, lightweight, and works very well from what I hear from the fellows that have been taking these things out and trying them. Also got our other Wolverine hat here because it does get cold out here in Canada. Make sure you've got your flaps and everything. Keep your ears warm while you're out enjoying your sport. While we're at this part of the building here, we should take a quick look up and see some of Mr. Wolverine's trophies. These are just some of the animals that he's brought back from his hunts. He says he shot them. We're still taking bets on that, but you know. Got Craig the giraffe here that watches over the building as well. He's in the Christmas spirit, and he's kind of our guard dog. We carry a full line of pinning accessories, chokes, anything you need to keep your gun maintained or to help kick back on the recoil with recoil pads, things like that. If there's anything you're looking for and don't see us or see on the shelves down here, give us a call. Something else that's been very popular has been these exploding firebird targets. These would make a great stocking stuffer, and they come for both rifle, shotgun, and rimfire, air rifle. Very, very good little target to shoot. Please follow the instructions on them because these really are, they can lead to burning things down if you don't use them properly. So be careful with them, but they're a lot of fun. Got our AIA 10 round magazines. Got our XCR mag 10 round pistol mags in 308, 7.62 by 3.9 or 6.8, and the 5.56 ones. So if you're looking for some decent mags with 10 round mags for your rifles, those are the ones to look at. We also carry a really good selection of handguns, rifles, long guns, shotguns, tactical, non-tactical, lever, cowboy, you name it. So if there's something you're looking for, give Wolverine Supplies a call. Shoot us an email at sales@wolverinesupplies.com and we'll be happy to help you out. All right?